Hey, what's up, guys? We're on MC Gamer today. We're playing with David again. We're gonna do some survival games, so let's get to it. All right. So I haven't played on MC Gamer much. I mean, I've played probably like 3 times on the server, but I mean, it seems pretty fun for what it is. Ooh, are we in?
Yeah,
Are you near me? Are you near me?
where yeah.
Let me look around.
I might. All right.
You're jump.
Jumping. Okay.
You're jumping right now. I see you. Look to your right.
Oh wow, I've even noticed you.
Okay, right here. This way. Run over here.
Okay.
Down this road.
Falling.
Okay. Dip off to the right.
The trees. Oh, find a chest.
Oh yeah. Here's some armor. Frick yeah, mate. Wooden swords too. Here.
Same. I got a wooden sword.
Take that.
I'm not the best at parkour.
Okay, I'm about to get messed up.
Whoa, this dude. Holy shit.
I'm beating him up. Yo.
That wasn't the best game.
And I died.
You hit him into me, that was... Okay.
Okay. First try, not very successful. Let's do this again. Are you in? There you are, okay.
Okay, this time we gotta do much better.
Alright.
That was warm up round.
Yeah, warm up round right there. Okay. We'll just say that was an accident. I like the water. Do you like the water on this pack?
Definite.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, just to let you know, this pack I'm using right now, Underwriter Pack 1.0, it's in the description. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool. Everything looks like pretty smooth. This is your inventory. A lot of you thirsty fellas out there will like that, won't you?
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
No, I'm just kidding. But, crafting tables and crafting tables and anvils also are pretty neat. I like the way I configured those. If I can find one around here to spawn, I can see. Ooh, that flames would probably be changed. That could be a little bit less dramatic. I'm still not seeing anything. Yeah. What's a spawn without a crafting table? No. come on, mate. I can't even jump to there. I got invisible barriers. Here's a double chest. What the? Okay, see this little tiny chest head right here? I tried clicking on it. Okay, here's a crafting table. Can't use it. Wow.
That's how I was wondering that too.
Really?
MC Gamer.
Get your stuff together, mate. Okay. What's this?
The game is taking longer than I thought it would.
Yeah. You look at there's like a bunch of heads in there. There's two people in there. Dude, let's go. I'm gonna go wreck these sluts. Let's go smash. Oh, I can't even get in from this side. Oh, here's an anvil. Oh, and you can't use it. Wow. Oh, down here. We can go down here. Okay. Any tributes found inside here will be punished severely. Okay.
Made by Team Elite. Okay.
Okay, these are all the builders. Okay, these are people eating. Let me step on their table. I don't like them. You like that?
That's... Okay.
Okay, there's the bookshelves. Okay. This is, swear to God, this is the longest I've had to wait ever, mate.
We got another minute.
Do we really? some fucking juicy content.
That's so true, dude.
Is it a bowling alley or something?
Oh, yeah. Just noticed that. Gonna open this
chat. Nah, look it! It says District 1, District 2. They're trying to, like, copy this shit from Hunger Games. You know, like, where they practice their shooting with the bow. That's what this is. Didn't even notice before. Didn't even take it into consideration or perspective. Oh, I just failed in life.
Dude, I just missed the second block.
Whoop! Oh, boys. Oh, shit. Let's see if I can't break that block.
Come on, MC Gamer. Let's get a lobby.
Oh, Lord Almighty. Yeah, I just tried to do that MLG stuff and it didn't work.
Right. You messed up on the second ladder.
What?
Messed up on the second ladder.
You got to the second ladder?
I'm trying to finish.
Oh. I fell off of that. Are you kidding me? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, sad.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Lord Almighty, we have done it. There you are. Look at you. Look to your right. 2 away from me.
Okay. So do you want to run directly out? You want to take that path right there?
I think I'm gonna venture to the middle this time.
Right.
I think I got it. I'm ballsy right now, dude. Like, I'm gonna get it. Come on, I'm ready.
So on that building, how do you get in there?
You have to break the leaves.
I just got the best crate.
Did you really?
I look behind me.
Oh my lord.
Yeah, I'll get here. I don't have a weapon though here. Take this armor. My nigga.
See that auto armor right there?
Yeah. You gotta be careful because we both don't have weapons.
This way.
What? We have a strategy time. We gotta use our heads.
Look at up in the top of that tower, there's stuff. We just have to get up there. Right here, ladder. Ladder time.
Right, right behind you.
Because you can break leaves, remember that?
At you.
Strategy on point.
Anybody go this way yet that you know?
There's somebody up here, I think.
Yeah. Okay, that was a riskful jump.
Why would you jump down there?
You see.
Those are the starter chests, right?
Yeah, but nobody's took half of it.
Really? Okay. Oh, there's a heart gun. Can't even deal with... Oh, another half heart. Okay, let's jump off in this water gun.
So where do you depend on going? I still didn't get a weapon.
Oh, I have an oak sapling.
Did you need food?
I got some food.
I don't have an idea to where you bring.
Here, I'll come back to the middle. Turn around. Follow me. Turn around.
Oh,
okay.
Dumbass motherfucker!
You. Okay. This way. I'm feeling confident in this direction. What's that tunnel down there?
We'll check it out. Let's get on this boat first and climb up the railings.
Me?
You stupid!
Yeah.
Yo, there's like neighbors outside or something. It sounds like a drunk party going on, kind of.
Tell me what you see in that chest.
I'm seeing absolute Diddy.
Nothing?
Diddy. Okay, so there's 10 people left. like 9 people left. And we were going towards the lightning. That's always the best strategy in Hunger Games, okay?
Yeah.
Go towards the people who keep killing. Because you must attack them when they are weak. Oh my god, 8 people left, okay.
We gotta get a move on. We gotta get you some.
Chest. Sword. Pants. Taking it, needed it. Rest in peace.
Exactly what you needed this way.
Okay. Oh, yep, we gotta keep running towards the, you know.
Oh, I found what you meant in that tunnel. Stone axe and a wooden sword.
Heck yeah, man. I'm out here. If I see somebody, I'm gonna scream and cry. But,
I got a golden apple.
Wait, I got a fishing rod, some flints. Mm-hmm. You got a golden apple?
You need it?
Nah, not right now. But I mean, when we get to, if we get to final deathmatch, we're gonna could use it. Or did you just eat it?
Nah, I just ate a raw piece of the chicken.
Oh, okay. Fam, there's a chest up here. There's also some, like, broken item frames. Ooh, there's an iron ingot up here. Wooden axe. There's a bow, too.
This is sick.
Do you have any arrows on you?
I do not.
Dang. Need one more iron ingot. Make myself an iron sword. And I'll be settled, basically. Alright, so basically we're dealing with 3 other people right now. Look at this, more item frame. Raw chicken.
I'm gonna help you out. You don't have a chest plate. Can you give me your boots and I give you a...
Watch out.
He has a bow. Oh, he has iron. That's not... I ain't trying to deal with him. 2 of them, wait.
There's 2 of
them. Bring them up. They're fighting.
Are they?
Do you have a weapon?
Heck yeah, wooden sword OP. I got the fishing rod too if he tries running.
Okay, let's do it.
Get him. Oh.
Oh, he got you.
Golden apple, I need it now.
You?
Yep.
Oh shit.
You killed me.
Did I?
Yeah, you did.
How do you just... Okay. Got me too.
That is depressing, okay. You killed me, and then he killed you. That was stupid. Rich. Okay, let's do another one. Alejandro. Okay, 12 players. We're back up to 12 players. Look out, guys. Slayer. 13 players. Oh my god. I might as well just stop while I'm ahead. Because I'm not ahead. Ladder. Didn't even notice those ladders were there. Oh, did I literally just back off of that and fall? I literally couldn't see it because his fat head is in my way.
Parkour. Parkour?
Parkour, hardcore parkour.
Ah, oh, you won't make it.
Whoop! I fell though. I made it on the first try, but then I slid down because I forgot to hold shift. Shit. Come on. What? I just literally sprinted and it didn't even count. Like, it didn't even activate a sprint. Oh, here we go. 10 seconds till the lobby. We have 16 people. We don't have enough.
I think we should do is I think we should take a cut until we find a lobby.
Yeah.
Do that?
That's definitely what we'll do. There's gonna be a little bit of this parkour in and out, you know. But I mean. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. How can you sprint off of the ladder? I can't do it. Hopefully, like 2K15, easiest parkour of the year, and we're doing bad on it.
Ever that you're ever gonna do.
Oh, oh no! Wrecked. Wrecked. Tell me. Tell me. Oh. Oh. Where's next one? Where is next one? There is not a next one. I made it up here. Who is the winner, guys? Who is the winner? Woohoo!
We're not done yet.
There we go. We're starting. Where are you at? Oh.
Middle or lead?
Oh, this
hey,
is.
Constantly jump. Oh, we're right next to each other.
This is one from. Have you seen this one in Alex's vid?
Alex's?
Yeah. Haven't you
I
seen?
Have not.
She has a vid of this one.
I have not seen all of her videos.
This is one of the early ones.
Mmm, she ran that way.
She did.
So let's take that path.
I'll take the left over here. You take that right.
Ooh, chest instantly.
Maybe it does.
Leather boots and raw pork chop.
Oh, there was a thing there.
Obviously.
Sure. Pressure plate.
Where'd you go?
Well, that's a. Oh!
Did I just hear you?
Yeah, mate. Oh. Pants in there. Grab the pants in there. You need pants. Let's keep going, mate.
Bread and a crit.
Pants to make her dance. Just kidding. Yeah, I can make some arrows.
Oh shit.
Hi.
I could've just left you in there.
That would've been the most dick move. I know there's something up there. Where's the lever at?
Oh, lever's right here.
It's like it. Whoa! Thank you!
What was in there?
Here, you're gonna want these.
Oh?
Now let's go poop on some kids.
I do not have a weapon, but I do have a golden apple.
Okay. Mate. Follow me because there's a guy down here.
Alright, I'm gonna let you take care of him because I don't not have a weapon and do not want to use my bare hand.
Who? Storing so.
Oh, give me that wooden one.
Yep, okay. K. Okay, there's a piston, so there's a lever somewhere. Watch out! Beat him up, he's destroying me.
Oh my gosh. He's running, he's out.
Bruh, he honestly has nothing and he can beat me up.
Oh, what the hell? Am I dying?
Wait, run back. That guy's gonna take care of him. We need to get out of here. Take care.
Oh, okay, I'm lagging. I don't know.
Watch out.
Are you? No. There's no way he just killed
me. I'm done. I'm so done.
How did he do that?
I don't even think I got a hit on him. I don't actually know.
I didn't get one hit on him. It takes so
This is so petty, man. We can't even win a game. We're good.
I clicked on it. We're good.
You click. You. Good. You yes. Full. Fam. Yes. Thank the Lord. Oh my God.
How many cuts do you think are gonna be in the video? That's so bad.
Yes, 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 we made it. Yes, we are back, yes. Finally. Ew, right, what does the ground look like? Ew. Look at the texture pack. Look at the ground.
Ew.
Looks like shit all. I don't know what the fuck that is.
We're winning this, shut up. We're winning this.
Stay yeah, on. But where are you?
That's where if I'm not in your lobby, I will...
No, you're all in right, here.
Alright, so you, I'm directly across from you, all the way across. I'm jumping. Just sprint to the middle, you'll see me.
Oh my
gosh. I wonder, I can't risk you, follow me.
Where are you at? Follow you.
Where are you, fam?
Oh, alright.
Okay, this way, this way, this way.
No, this way, there's vines. That means there's gonna be a chest up here. Because they want you to get up here okay. For a reason.
You're smart. Yeah. Why should like, not be a chest up here?
There's a chest right here. It's got some gear.
What'd you get?
We'll have to rest for you. Someone's coming. Rat! Hey. No. Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him. Actually, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Because I was...
Gonna get, are we just gonna let him get away?
I was gonna let him be, like, let him be fam. I'm gonna go down to this doorway over here no one's seen.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn around and go with you, because I ain't trying to die.
Yeah, come over here, because you gotta get the stuff out of the chest.
I'm gonna die of hunger in this.
Come in here. Go to the left side.
Don't be an asshole and stuff. Alright, you go to the right.
Okay, I go to the right.
So scary walking on that.
I am. A lot of people on my left, there's a lot of people on my left.
Shit, we're back in the room.
Yeah, there's this guy over here. There's a guy over here. Where are you at though? I'm chasing you, fam!
Fam, I'm gonna die!
I fell in lava! Okay, guys. I guess that's it for this video. I mean, this has been a complete failure of survival games. But stay tuned to the channel. We'll have more survival games, more factions, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.